I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small.
Who's that? We may have a problem here. I think there's someone out there.
Hey.
Cocos of Nicaea, the astronomer.
A prophet must have his followers. Cocos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city.
Thank you.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. I watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Be careful.
Oh, shit!
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Secure. Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
Pedigree is clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the
question.
We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine Chopper. What the hell is he doing? Where the hell did this come from?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us 3 men. I'm guessing the man wants to know where they find his way.
Constantine expected more from this.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Nothing.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Secure.
been shot for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms we established. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us.
Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I...
Thank you.
we're out of time. Shoot him! He'll talk or he'll bleed out. Put a fool.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died. Their frozen bodies.
You have one fucking chance right now. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that's...
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
It doesn't work. We'll have to crank the pipe to get it in back. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still having trouble with the fuel system.
Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
What's that? Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
Someone there?
Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
How's it look? Damn it. Come on.
Hold on. That's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Check it out.
I caught it.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Roger that.
Way to destroy that tank. Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here, the man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots, but I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way. Are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons somehow.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they...
Information out of the prisoner. Constantine has to do it himself. He's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Thank you.
We were fools. Care.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Thank you.
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here.